we had time to go into what he done in the natural seed. How they did that through Isaac's seed. The Isaac being the seed, father of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. How that Elijah, many other great prophets, the natural, the great supernatural signs they done. But all those great heroes died. There's one thing that they had to do was die. Because they were the natural seed. Oh, bless God. But one day, there come on the supernatural seed, which is born by a supernatural birth. The same faith, born not by the natural birth, but by the supernatural birth, by the supernatural faith which Abraham had. Not according to the sexual desire of Abraham and what God did to him that way, but through a supernatural faith that he had. And faith is supernatural. It does supernatural things. And through Abraham's faith, as he was here, hundreds of years later come the supernatural seed that he believed in. And when this supernatural seed come on earth, he done the supernatural sign of a supernatural prophet. He was greater than a prophet. He was a God prophet. To give a natural people a supernatural birth. What did he do? He went before us. He died, but they couldn't hold him. Abraham's grave's still there. Isaac's grave's still there. But there's an empty tomb on the supernatural seed. That done a supernatural work. That had a supernatural resurrection.
The seed in the ground is a paradox, and I'm going to close. Got 12 minutes. The seed in the ground is a paradox. How did that little seed grow on the ground and die? And then when that little seed dies in the ground, then you might take a handful of the dirt and take it to the laboratory and examine it. You could find a germ of life if you had to. There's nothing scientific there. Show it's there. But just let the sun rock around in its right position. Watch what happens. It comes from somewhere. Amen. That's a paradox. They can't explain it. See, everything in it dies but the life. And the life is unseen. And wherever the little life is supernatural. And the natural body is completely gone. But the supernatural still.
You were here in Him then because He was the Word. In the beginning was the Word. The Word was with God, and the Word was God. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. The Word was made flesh. Therefore, you walked with Him when you were.